out of my way.
I am ready to speak of my dream.
Of course, Deliverer. But first, you must help me.
How?
I have visions of danger. A dark cloud looms over three heads. An adventurer, a philanderer, and a beggar are all at risk.
What would I do for them?
Give each an amulet to guard against the darkness. One may be found near the Great Temple. One in its eastern district, and one in the tunnels that wind below it. I'll wait for you by the docks, at the basin of the Great Temple.
I should not be seen in this area.
We'll be ready for any clan war.
Baker wants him executed.
Please, I did it to feed my family.
Do you know the seal?
He sent help. Thank the gods. Ready for a fight, Magi?
Always.
Haka! Zaini Ju Behez! Shit in Babier!
Oh.
That is done.
Freedom!
Keep the out this game!
Protect the death!
That will cost you!
Cross yourself, honey!
Protected formation!
Hard done!
got him inside!
Get away, possession, Gareth! Renesu!
Gareth, we're innocent!
You are quite the fighter.
I do my best. They caught me off guard the first time.
The seer offers this amulet to keep you from further harm.
My children cannot eat a stone.
I cannot do more for you than this. May your luck change course.
Pardon my rudeness. You have already risked yourself to save me. As long as I am alive, my family still has a chance.
Any Sicilian?
These are the tunnels the seer mentioned. I'm on the right track.
Hey, weapons to hand. All right?
Right. Guard is up.
What?
Hand now!
Come too late to save this one. Divine ones. Circle around him. May this amulet preserve his car.
child of chaos.
Hey, what?
I'm finished. Got you.
I must push on.
I've nothing to reward you with except my thanks.
I will claim my reward elsewhere. The seer sends this amulet. His visions show you are in need of protection.
Why would I need this piece of junk?
Just take it so we can conclude our business.
Fine. I suppose wearing it will make my mother happy.
That is all three amulets given out. Now to return to the seer.
Have you delivered the amulets?
Yes. One arrived too late to protect its bearer.
Which?
The adventurer. He met a lonely end, bitten by a snake.
This is sad news. All the same, I consider your debt paid. A sacred island lies farther in the embrace of Mother Nile. Bring me there, and I will tear aside the curtain that shrouds your nightmares.
Now,
deliverer. Tell me what you saw.
I saw what has lain behind my eyes every night for the past year. It begins with a sandstorm. I rise to my feet and walk a corridor of ruins, passing into the Hall of Judgment. There, a twin of myself places a black stone heart onto the scales of my heart. It is then that the god snake strikes, Apep. Larger than a mountain, larger than reason, a ball of light. Light appears in my hands.
deliverer, would you be free of the curse that plagues your sleep? There is a ritual that will banish it from your mind forever.
Yes. Do it then.
Go beneath the waters south of here, and bring up the statue of Khnum from the sunken temple of Ramses. With this likeness of the great potter to hand, the ritual can be performed.
Statue. I will bring it back to the seer. Here is the statue.
Khnum, sculptor of children. He will battle Apep in your place. This ritual needs your mind's strength. Sit by my side and meditate as I speak with the gods. Grow, O light! Come forth, O light! Rise! Darkness, remove yourself from his eyes. Oh, God of seeing, bring in the light to him.
Hey. The seer is gone. How did he leave the island? You are the tester?
Yes. I am he.
Teta, the baker, asked me to bring you to her.
My beautiful Teta. Now I can see her face again before I die. Teta!
You brought back my Teta!
This man has something to tell you.
Well?
Teta, I love you.
What?
And I uncovered a plot to poison the Lady Timehotep, beloved of the High Priest.
What?
What?
Lady Timehotep loves our cakes and bread. For 5 years, we have delivered them to the Great Temple. But yesterday, I overheard the guard say that this week's cakes had been poisoned.
Have they been delivered?
I don't know. They'd be in the garrison if not.
Then I will have to move quickly.
This is all too much for me.
Would you like to sit down?
Penachte!
I should be cautious around here. basket of cakes. I got here in time. Now to make sure they will not poison anyone.
Hey, hold on. Hey, hold on. Hey.
Stop the bastard!
What's all that?
Gods preserve me. Adelphi, who did this to you?
Hey! You are dead!
That then.
Hey!
another basket of cakes. These need to be destroyed too. I should check to see if there are any others. Last of the cakes. Tamhotep is safe now. Abandoned tomb. The maidservant said there was a shop here. Strange place for a shop.
Warner, welcome to my humble shop. A Magi? How surprised. I have not seen your kind in some time, Magi.
We are a rare breed, as are merchants who set up shop in a tomb.
My customers appreciate privacy.
They do not seem to appreciate variety.
My customers know I can provide what they seek.
I hope you can do the same for me. May I have a look around?
But of course. I'll leave you to browse. Excuse me, but I have some business to attend to. I'll be back soon.
An inventory. A talisman in blue faience is listed here. I should keep looking around. And in the second chamber lie the worldly goods of Horapollo and Shesh. To protect them and provide them sustenance. And the message is incomplete. I wonder what the rest of it says.
Seeking magical
goods? A thing of value in this room. Why would the merchant sell such cheap goods here? She is hiding something. Want me to see this part of the shop? These goods must be stolen. A fertility talisman. Tamhotep will be pleased. That is all the items. Now to meet Tamhotep on the road to the pyramids.